divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? I'm sorry, but you don't seem to have enough gold to pay for that. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? I'm sorry, but you don't seem to have enough gold to pay for that. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
In royalty, and reshape this land which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legion.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
With my mother, to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Let me know if you see anything you like. I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. do come back.
One of the new servants? Remember that I like my meat rare.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach. The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. If there's any more I can help, just let me know.
Everything's all right?
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
God bless you.
Welcome, child. Welcome, child.
I can't bear it. Make it stop.
Oh. Somewhat, yes. At first, it seemed a distant thing, heard only in the idle speech of guards and traders. When the wounded soldiers began to return from battle, I did what I could to help them. As more of the sick and injured came to the temple, my work as a healer became more important than my duties as a priestess. I wish only an end to the fighting, so that I can tend to the temple once more. Indeed, the temple here in the city is my charge. The goddess's divine blessings have no doubt helped make Whiterun a thriving and prosperous city. After all, it is she who brings rain to our crops and fair weather on the harvest days. The Gildergreen, yes. It's a bit of an eyesore at the moment. More of a problem for the pilgrims than for me, but not many of them around anymore. To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim, maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree through it. Even its name is an echo. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal. If you want to help, you'll need something to cut into it first. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinnareth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
The fever
is so great.
My body burns.
Yes. Someone stole your sweet roll. Be careful!
Come to chat with woman. Do your good.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I can take you to any of the Hold capitals. Well, I know the Companions make their home here. Their mead hall, your vassal, is the oldest building in the city. Oh, and there's a nasty feud between two families called the Greymanes and the Battleborns. You'll want to be careful there. The rest you can find out by asking the townsfolk. Start with the barkeep at the Bannered Mare or the Castle Steward.
Where do you want to go?
That's fine. Until next time.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. He is the god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. And any other abominations that prey on mortals? Vampires, werewolves, witches? But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. None escape the vigil. All come into the light. The suffering the Daedra cause will not go unpunished.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them. Show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
What do you need?
Legions gleam like fresh fallen snow and clank like a kitchen. They head this way, we'll know it. Fight, or die well.
Fu! 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 F
I've got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Okay, got. Anything else? We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
There. to die, eh?
Get the best of me! You
This is a surprise. God, no!
Hey, look.
You're mine! No!
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Are you worried someone will wander in here? The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? Check the entrance. I'm going to look over here. Anything?
No, haven't seen anyone.
Look, someone's here. I can feel it.
heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Thank you so much for... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Till next time. Thank you.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Looking for husband Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days.